First, tilt the fan to 80 degrees. Don ear protection. Turn the fuel petcock and the stop switch on. Now set the choke. Make sure the throttle is in the slow position. Take the slack out of the cord. And pull the cord to start the fan. Adjust the choke to smooth out the engine.